but there is no rest for the weary. The final round of competition starts right now, and it's called the final word. Here is how it works. Unlike in the last round, each contestant will be asked the exact same question. So you not only have to deliver a well-thought-out, unique answer, that answer also has to be stronger than your competitors. You will have 45 seconds. If you take too much time, you will hear this. While one contestant gives their final word, the others will be wearing soundproof headphones. South Africa and Puerto Rico, headphones on. Okay, it's time for your final word. Mexico, please join me. Mexico, get ready. Here is the question. What is the most important thing we should be teaching young girls today?
Steve, it's very important to teach young girls today the importance of their true value. We see so many perfection in social media, perfect lives, perfect bodies, perfect faces, perfect relationships. Nothing is that real. We have to teach them that who they are is already amazing. Who they are is already worth it. Because what they really are is not what it looks like. It's what they feel, what they act, and the way they react to the world. I believe a girl is worth for what she has to offer to the world way more than the way she looks. Thank you.
Thank you, Mexico. Please remove South Africa's headphones. All right, here we go, South Africa. Here is your question. What is the most important thing we should be teaching young girls today?
I think the most important thing we should be teaching young girls today is leadership. It's something that has been lacking in young girls and women for a very long time, not because we don't want to, but because of what society has labeled women to be. I think we are the most powerful beings on the world, and that we should be given every opportunity, and that is what we should be teaching these young girls, to take up space. Nothing as important as taking up space in society and cementing yourself. Thank you.
Thank you, South Africa. Very good. All right, let's remove Puerto Rico's headphones. All right, Puerto Rico, Miss Puerto Rico, here is your question. What is the most important thing we should be teaching young girls today?
There's so many things that I would love to teach young girls if I have the opportunity to be your next Miss Universe, such as in a world where so many people wear masks, it's such a beautiful thing to see an authentic soul. So to embrace your uniqueness, to embrace who you are, because you just don't know who you can inspire just by being you, to celebrate that. Thank you.
Thank you, Puerto Rico. Well, these three may have given their final word, but you haven't heard all they have to say. We'll hear from them one more time before someone wins the crown when Miss Universe returns.